up to the sounds of the silence that abides.